While studying composition and music technology, restrictions of style will not be of concern. The different majors are in close creative cooperation with each other. All students are welcome to use the well-equipped studios and can seek guidance from the composition teachers. It is, above all, a synergy, a collaboration of various creative visions, which combines classical, electroacoustic, audio-visual composition, and recording arts. Synergy is also transferred to other disciplines, however diverse they may seem at first glance. The major of traditional and folk music provides an invaluable opportunity to obtain in-depth knowledge of historical styles of singing and playing, as well as to develop the complex skills of mastering an instrument and thus become the standard bearer of our cultural identity. Students are free to collaborate with performers of other music styles as well, for example, free improvisation or jazz. The jazz studies curriculum is a mix of the traditional and the future orientated. Through looking both back and forth in time, horizons widen, but the most important thing is to find an individual creative path. Being a part of an ensemble is the best tool for this, because shared experiences provide an inspiring force. The master's program in improvisational music offers an alternative to the traditional approaches in music. Different styles of music, as well as performing arts, are combined. A shared way of thought and self-expression through sound and a sense of collaborative creation of music are jointly developed. The master's program in contemporary performance and composition is divided between four reputable music universities, and it is aimed at composers as well as contemporary music performers, electronic musicians, and sound artists, as well as those who do not know how to specifically define themselves on this scale. The focus is on improvisation, individuality, and broadening the cultural image. The master's program in contemporary physical performance making is a meeting place for performing artists with an experimental mindset. The study develops into an intensive practical collaboration with globally acclaimed performers, directors, choreographers, and theatre troupes. It is an environment free from assessment. There are no students and teachers, but rather colleagues with a common goal. What unites us all is the way of thinking that creation is free.